Hey Saviors, GH here, and here we are again for another Tree of Savior Arts video. And this one is for Monks Nirvana, the Unlimited Hadouken Arts. If you don't know what this is and how it works, you're in the right place, because that's exactly what we're gonna figure out, how this art is really used. And we're also gonna examine if this art is useful or not, so let's go, let's check it out. Let's do this. Okay, this is where you get the Arts Encyclopedia for Monks Nirvana. It requires 2 Mystic Tome and 5 Blessed Gem. And also 36,000 Attribute Points. That's a hefty price for an art skill. Anyways, I hope this does not disappoint and it's useful. And yeah, you can get Mystic Tome on Legend Raids and Goddess Grace event, but don't get it there. If I were you, just buy the Mystic Tome in the marketplace. And for the Blessed Gems, you know where to get this. This is very common. Okay, there's the Mystic Tome for Monks Nirvana. And we have 36k of attribute. Let's go learn it. Okay, there it goes. Let's see the description. Where is it? There it goes. Monk's Art Nirvana. Okay, so it's a passive skill for Double Punch. It grants the commitment buff upon hitting a target. Whenever a monk skill deals critical damage during the commitment buff, it gains a stack. And after 5 stacks, it changes to the Nirvana buff. While the Nirvana buff is active, the cast time and cooldown of Energy Blast are removed, okay? While the range and damage of the skill increase every 3 seconds, so that seems nice. Let's test it out outside first before we go challenge mode. Okay, so it's easy enough to activate when there's a lot of enemies. You just basic attack using the double punch, then a stack will go up. And then this buff will appear, that strong arm buff. Then you can use Energy Blast without cooldown. And it's only for 15 seconds, so it's not really unlimited. You gotta reactivate it every time it runs out. Okay, let's test it out in challenge mode. Very useful in this area. So anyway, in my opinion, this skill is only for mobbing, because Energy Blast isn't exactly a high skill factor skill. You can maybe combine it with Chaplin's Capella and Zealot's Fanaticism if you wanna really see it do better. But still, most of the monk skills has been reworked, and some of its skill like Hand Knife is better to use against bosses. Regardless, this Energy Blast Nirvana is really fun to use and make challenge mode very easy to do. Anyways, that's it guys, that's Monk's Nirvana art. And if you like the video, like it, because that's gonna help me with the algorithm. And subscribe if you haven't already. And as always, this is Unreal Gaming Hardcore. See you in the next one.